And how you living? It's your kid, Baby Kid, and I'm back on another reaction video. I'm for the right to. It's a Suicide Squad killed the Justice League. You find my channel first time, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share on your social media. Follow my Instagram, @Edward2PointKid_. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you're reacting to next, man. Shout out to all the Shaolin Ninjas out there. Also, have a cash app, donate your channel, help the channel. A link for a description below. Leave me in the comment section. Did you see the Suicide Squad movie? I went to the movie theaters and saw it. I thought it was anime. There was some parts I did like about it, but for the most part, you know, wasn't all that much of a fan of it. You know, I did like Harley Quinn. I did like Deadshot. I felt like Rick Flag was kind of just there. Katana, she didn't really do much. Killer Croc was all wrong. Captain Boomerang was cool. Diablo was alright. Entrenchers was but enough all the talking, let's get into this video. From the creators of Batman Arkham series.
Keep it down, Hal. My ears are still ringing after that last Barney.
What is that? Australian for hangover?
I believe I can translate.
King Shark.
Boomerang has a concussion from the enemy you missed in our last encounter.
Guess those teeth are sharper than your eyes, Shark Man. I never
miss. Never miss.
Never miss. Yeah, yeah, we bloody know. You never shut up about it.
Task Force X. Alpha target is in the open. Get your asses to the Metropolis Grand Hotel and engage. Before I have another reason to blow those bombs in your heads.
Shit. Up next, the underground, thunderbound, but not just the ground. Look at me. Hey, you can't stop the train. You can't stop the train. You want to talk, don't come. I'll be there, I'll be there. But when I leave, shut up. Now we sit in a drop top so quick. It's just some trying not to sweat. Why not? Nah, nah, nah. Oh, but this man look clean though.
Should knock a few years off the old sentence.
That's reminding me of something. Oh yeah! Waller's stupid alpha target. Who are we supposed to be killing again?
Whoa. Look, it's Superman. The mighty Superman has just rescued that pilot.
What a show off. Beat it, Spandex!
No. No.
Oh.
So, figure out who we're killing yet?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have done that, Shock.
So this is what's happening. I'm taking the Suicide Squad as the anti-heroes and the Justice League is a villain. This is, and obviously the alternate world was in the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share on our social media. Remember, every season is grind season, and Outcast is awesome. Let's get it.